Traveling helps you to discover your own self. Visiting new places exposes us to a new world, helping us gain a broader perspective of Mother Earth. So go ahead and choose from some of these exciting locations. Arctic. Permanently frozen cap on the Arctic Ocean makes up the Arctic region. Fringe ice disintegrates in the summer, opening up the navigational channels. Zodiac Ride gives you the flexibility to see the polar regions intimately. Polar bears are versatile hunters seen only in the Arctic. Upheaval of growth tundra, it is worth an experience. Be an ambassador of the Arctic with this dare.
1, 2, 3. Ooh, that's great!
The northern region of Scandinavia, covered with thick snow in winter, opens up the possibility to have a husky ride or stay in the ice hotel. Winter months are also the perfect time to see the northern lights. New Zealand. Because of its isolation, New Zealand developed unique animals, birds, and nature. Japan. Revered Mount Fuji is considered as a cultural symbol, whereas the shrines are treasures of Japan. Through destruction has blossomed a peace-loving and technologically advanced nation. Land is transformed into a wonderland by arrival of sakura. Bali is a magnet for beach lovers. Finely manicured beach villas welcome the visitors. It boasts of one of the most beautiful cultures and undisturbed countryside. Bali is an enclave of a unique and colorful form of Hinduism. Borneo is one of the oldest rainforests in the world. Intelligent primates, the orangutans, are found only in Borneo and Sumatra. Cambodia and Vietnam. Largest religious monument in the world, Angkor Wat, was built as a Hindu temple complex. Mekong is the longest river in Southeast Asia and often referred to as tears of Cambodia and Vietnam. Intricate network of underground paths built as defense during the Vietnam War can be seen at the Chu Chi Tunnel site. Fairy tale settings make Halong Bay a visitor's delight. China. Humongous fortification along the ancient boundaries is witness to Chinese history. The extraordinary settings were created as a recluse for the rulers. Third largest square in the world, it has defined China as we know today. Life-size clay armies buried as protector of the emperors in their afterlife. Guilin enjoys one of the best landscapes. Land of the Yak, a cold desert. This is roof of the world, Tibet. Sri Lanka. Palm trees intermingled with cozy homes makes up most of Sri Lanka. Several ancient monuments are found throughout, like the Sigiriya Fortress. A unique nature reserve bounded by the vast Indian Ocean on one side. Yala National Park has highest density of leopards. Maldives. A group of 26 atolls makes up Maldives. White sandy beaches, palm trees, and turquoise blue ocean are ideal settings for holiday resorts. Peep into the ocean gives insight to the colorful water kingdom. India. Land of ancient civilizations. Immense diversity in nature. This is incredible India. Few countries have such extraordinary attractions as does India. Thank you. दुबई। Most famous of all the Emirates, Dubai, the city of dreams. Many entertainment avenues are available here. Morocco. Nation covered by the Sahara Desert, Morocco is like travel back in time. The intricate and beautiful mosaic workmanship of Moroccan artists from ages can be seen at every corner. Jordan and Israel. Petra is a pre-Islamic planned city built in middle of desert in a rocky valley on an ancient trade route. It demonstrates a classic example of rock-cut architecture and water conduit system. One of the oldest cities in the world, Jerusalem has a tremendous historical place in foundation of some of the major religions of the world. Experience of floating on water due to its very high salt content is possible in the Dead Sea. Its waters have high therapeutic value. Geographic location makes Eilat a vital resting place for migratory birds. It serves as a major avian research site. Egypt. Dating a few thousand years, pyramids demonstrate engineering excellence of the Egyptians. They were the last resting place for pharaohs. A number of ancient sites along the Nile narrate important chapters in Egyptian history. way of life can be best experienced with a walk in the local bazaar. Kenya. Kenya, an East African nation, draws nature and wildlife lovers to witness the extravaganza. Visit to Samburu, the semi-arid region of Kenya, is essential to see many endemic species. Lake Nakuru and the Rift Valley lakes play host to flocks of flamingos. The Aberdare is home to an evergreen forest. Vast savanna of Masai Mara is stage for one of the most exciting and electrifying forces of wildlife. Large herds of varieties of herbivores and carnivores cross every year during the annual migration. A balloon safari gives an unmatched perspective of the Mara expanse. Victoria Falls.
It's video. Video.
Discovered by Dr. David Livingstone, the Victoria Falls is on Zambia and Zimbabwe border. In native language, it means the smoke that thunders. It is not a perennial fall and dries up for some part of the year. Bungee jump in the gorge is fit for the adrenaline rush. An avid student of wildlife, Christopher McBride has been in the African bush since childhood.
Hola, how are you?
With wife Charlotte, they are settled in Kafue National Park of Zambia. The couple runs a rustic campsite.
If you cross the river, more than 100 kilometers, there are no roads, nothing. The land's on all sides, roaring. It's hard to find a place as remote as this now.
Built from locally available material, this eco-friendly camp has chalets along the Kafue River. One can get a feel of nature through conventional jeep safaris as well as walking and boat safaris. Botswana. The Okavango River forms a massive delta in Kalahari, supporting one of Africa's greatest concentration of wildlife. Madagascar. Isolation is a game changer. Madagascar is one. Most of what you see here, from nature to wildlife, cannot be seen anywhere else, just like the lemurs. Diverse topography, climate, and nature in this island makes it a visitor's delight. It is aptly called the Lost World of Madagascar. Thank you. South Africa. The Rainbow Nation, South Africa, aptly boasts itself as a world in one country. For a short span after the rains, Kalahari is invaded by countless colorful flower carpets. Alaska. One of the most pristine areas where nature can be seen at its best from comfort of a luxurious cruise. Brazil, a Portuguese-speaking nation of South America. Football is a religion here. Music and dance is part of the culture, and Brazilians like to lead an enjoyable life. The Amazon represents roughly half of the remaining rainforests of the world and is spread over 9 nations, a majority of which lies in Brazil. Manaus offers a unique opportunity for enthusiasts to explore the forest. Meeting of the major Amazon rivers is near Manaus. A visit to Iguazu Falls is undoubtedly heart-throbbing. It is one of the 7 new wonders of nature. Argentina. Devil's Throat of the Falls can be seen up close from the Argentine side. The walkways along the falls and a dash under its curtains are thrilling experiences. The massive Plata River defines the establishment and development of Buenos Aires. World-famous dance form tango has its roots in the city. Located on the southern tip of Andes is the Patagonia region. A pristine region with countless glaciers and mirror lakes. Chile. Crossing the Andes by lake to reach the Chilean Patagonia is a thrilling experience. Colonial city located in the Central Valley, Santiago de Chile is the largest city of the country. Commonly known as the driest hot region on earth, Atacama Desert lies in the northern region of Chile. Atacama is a plateau region on west of Andes consisting of salt lakes. Peru. Capital and largest city in Peru, Lima. Flying over the Andes, travelers reach the historical city of Cuzco, which served as capital to the Inca Empire. Cuzco, its surroundings, and the Sacred Valley have a number of historically important sites predating even the Inca Empire. A UNESCO World Heritage Site built by the Inca high up in the mountains was used roughly for a century before being abandoned. It was not known to the Spanish conquerors. Thank you. Antarctica. Antarctica, the seventh continent, commonly referred as the continent of superlatives. It is home to penguins. Icebergs, small and big, of various shapes and colors can be seen here. Among the explored lies the unexplored. Traveling gives you a range of experiences. No matter what, they are memorable.